Tensions have further escalated between Russia and the Ukraine as Vladimir Putin instructs gas company Gazprom to shut off supply to the Eastern European country. The dispute comes after Russia alleges Kiev failed to pay a $2 billion bill restricting Ukraine to the gas it has prepaid for. The incident has set back hope for peace talks and could have a flow-on effect to supplies for the rest of Europe.